Comes the canonization of the little peasant girl who suffered when many others older might have chosen wife.